How's it going? As we start a new broadcast, I just finished Another World in about 2 hours, roughly, maybe 2.5 hours. I just popped a pizza in the oven right now. So we'll get started into this. I've kind of been intrigued about this game for a little while. I'm going to turn the volume up just a tad on my part. If it's too loud, just let me know. So we'll go with Slotty. 10 minutes from now, so when that counter hits 10 minutes, I'm going to run and quickly grab my pizza. Good thing about it is you only need to grab it out of the oven and then that's it, good to go. I love me some cheese. Welcome to Tumbleton. We are nuts for gold. I hope this is another game that just kind of throws you right in. Splash of paint. Fuck Uncle Joe, what's this? Something I can't find. What the fuck did that shit do? Yeah, cool. What did the fire do? Tell me what it did. Old pickaxe. Press circle to pickaxe. Thank you. Right, pizza. Ah, that's me back. Got me a nice, yummy, fucking loaded cheese pizza. Yeah, sleep. I'm just having a bit of a late one tonight. Where are you from anyway, mate? Yeah, be like. Be like 7 o'clock your time? 6 o'clock? Oh, fuck off. 6:30. Yeah, not bad. Just you. Yeah. Hey, where's my fucking shit? Yeah, I get like that as well. I usually buy them if they're on sale. I think the worst thing that happened with was the Oddworld game. You know, it's like, I don't know what the price is over your way, but it's fucking expensive. It's like 20 quid. And of course, I went and bought it as soon as I got my PS4 and it was free the next month. Oh shit, I just lost some treasure. Yeah, it's an alright game so far. It's got a kind of like Metroid feel to it, but it's more open, like Minecraft kind of.
Yeah, I'm not getting him. What happened there? I never played Terraria, but I've heard good things about it. Okay, I'm not getting through there. Hey, you just missed me playing Another World. Oh man. You know what I miss about States? Fucking Chipotle. I fucking love Chipotle. Thank you. Oh man, I try and eat fit all the time. Like, I don't exercise as much as I fucking should. Like, that's, I'm my own worst enemy with that one. But like, I do enjoy it, and like, I try to eat healthy as well, because I know like diet is just as important as the exercise. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, your post like cut off there. Try to make the video games my work, the same thing.
Oh, nice.
What RPGs you catching up on?
I'm guessing this is like a boss fight then. Never played any of them. There's a lot of RPGs I've never played. Holy shit. The fuck is this guy? Did you play Dark Souls at all?
Worth it.
Fucking hell. Seriously? I'm coming off this, man. I'm gonna probably just call it a night. It's getting quite late. Yep. 1:20 here. I'm gonna call it a night. I'll be on tomorrow. I'm gonna get back to streaming the rest of Fez. I don't know what time yet. But, yeah, I got all my Christmas shopping in, so I'm pretty much done for Christmas. I've got a whole day tomorrow just to sit and chill. So, yeah. Call it a day today and I'll catch you all tomorrow. Peace out.